relevant. As he said, if we show good marks, so we will get tablet. Okay. He is saying, I use tablet. Okay. But I score good marks because of the tablet.
Because of
how? How? Because he is playing class.
Did you write your notes on a book?
Yes.
No.
Start searching on dictionary and you will you can easily find it on YouTube. You can easily understand by YouTube. So we are not saying that it is fully bad.
That's why we are not saying it is fully bad. Because there is a lot of advantage and lot of disadvantage.
In books there are several chapters that distract the mind of students and will not tell the chapters.
If you will read that chapter, so your knowledge will be increased.
I will not say the name of chapter, but that chapter cannot be taught by teachers.
He don't know about the exact meaning of that a particular word.
So you have your teacher, so you cannot.
He said dictionary, so that it's not a distraction.
Dictionary is not a dictionary. Because you are learning a thing there also, right?
Then you have to waste your time to go to dictionary and search the whole word. But if we are having a tablet, we can search by search.
Anybody can learn that, right?
But it's a better mutual way in which we can develop a skill, right? In one word, you have to waste five minutes. Skill means that the thing that makes your work easy. So we are having that skill by searching on search bar, it's also a skill.
But it's not a creative way, right?
Why not, it's creative?
You will be habitual of your mobile phone.
For example, what will you do? If I have not dictionary, what will you do?
Why? That's your personal problem, right?
Everyone has. Yes,
no,
you can see.
English.
For finding a word, how much time
but to take some money from sir, you can buy a dictionary, but sir will not give a lot of money to buy a tablet. What did you say about it?
So if you will open it, then you will connect it, then you will wait a few seconds. In that time, you will find it.
Yeah, I partly agree with you. Mobile and tablets, you can search quickly, but it takes a lot of time. When if you can search your main topic and any topic, but after that you will think like this notification. I should have to start it and watch it, so it will also take time. And there is a lot of like wind season, wind is going on in outside, so that time your network will be flexural. So that time what will you do? But if you have books, so you can easily study.
So, if the
why we need a network to read any book or any...
So how will you search on Google?
Who is saying that we are googling it?
We have just... You are telling about... Just if you will...
Have you ever seen about Tinder? They have got Tinder. Every small word have their own meanings in there. Yeah. If you touch that button or that word, then it will show the exact meaning of that.
Yeah, but everyone doesn't
about
the Tinder. If you will ask from
Mohit, if government will apply the.
I don't know the meaning of Tinder. Before you speak, I don't know the meaning of Tinder.
That's your problem. Search on Google or Amazon. It's very popular now.
Okay,
I'm going to
search on Google.
Can
say
also on net.
No,
if
you can say you are liking
Tinder. Net is very cheap. Why can't but cookies also cheap. In which money you can buy tablet and as well as your network. In that much money.
But every year.
But I have spent.
We have to buy second hand books.
Yes.
You are able to.
Yes.
We can update the software, we can update the books. If you are in 12th class and there is a new edition of your R.D. Sharma, then how will you read? You have to purchase it.
Waste
your money in that new edition, and what about the old edition? If we have tab, we can download the updated version within a few seconds, and then we can also learn from them.
You cannot download in the free of course. You will have to pay some amount of money there.
But there are many
characters. No, I think you don't know about it.
Just imagine the case.
Some amount of money.
I'm not talking about it. I'm talking about the conveniency of it.
Okay.
Like you have to go to library or bookseller, then you will purchase. If you want to purchase any PDF
so,
or
so that time we don't have.
And we can we if anyone have, but we if anyone of us like if we are 5 students, then we will make a distribution of money. Then we will purchase that PDF and then we can share. It will cost around 1/5 of the whole book.
Credit can also have in the book, right? Yeah. Five children making the money buying a book.
Okay, you have a test paper for tomorrow. Then how will you?
We will do book study.
Yes, how we?
Your learning will also.
And if you will. I'm living in 5 to 10 kilometers far from our home. Then.
So we can go to his house before. After school,
I were talking about
okay. I, if, if,